I think what's incredibly unique and amazing about AGON today is stylistically it's so modern, it's so contemporary, yet dancers today embrace it as much as dancers did in the 1950s and 60s and 70s. It's the combination of the steps with the music. It's intellectual, you know. Dancers, I think, like the chance to work on a ballet that is asking them to use their brains in a certain way that's more mathematical than other pieces, and it's challenging for them. But at the same time, they can be it's classical ballet, but they can be jazzy. And I think, especially for Americans, it's sort of organic for them.